He's amazing. Today's April 7th, I think. Looks like two sunrises. One way over there. And then one way over there. Usually the sun rises over here. So how does that work? If we're shifting, it should be moving over south, west more. We've actually had the sun rise dead in the west here. Tell me how that works, right? Because, it's all normal. It's all freaking normal, right? That looks like two sunrises to me. Hi, bird.